every little movement.
You're
just feeling it, every single little movement that's going on in the body. Feel the heartbeat, feel the pulse.
Simte bătaia inimii, simte pulsul, orice mișcare. Cât e fiul.
And just imagine it's even like your movement, you know, there's no separation.
Imaginează-ți că nu e nicio diferență între voi.
Okay. Now you might start feeling the energy vibration. If you can feel the energy vibration, start to focus on that. Okay, good. Now, come down to the belly. And feel there.
Ce simți acolo?
Now, see it's happening. Just feeling the waves.
Dar simți unda.
And now hopefully connect this to his throat.
Și acum conectează cu gâtul.
Giving permission to express the feeling. Keep the whole palm so you can really feel.
Țin toată palma ca să simți. Dar voi să simți.
And ask him, you know, how he's feeling.
Ce întreabă, cum se simte? Întreabă cum se simte.
Whatever he says, just feel it more.
Orice simte, se simte mai mult.
Feel the warmth more.
Se simte căldura mai mult în cazul ăsta.
Keep letting your body move.
Lasă-ți corpul să se miște.
Now, what are you feeling? Are you feeling this vibration as it comes in?
Simți vibrația lui, ce să simți? Da.
Now, why don't you come around and work on his crown. And this one's a little easier to feel the vibration.
Aici e mai ușor să simți vibrația.
So, you like with just with the little fingers like this.
Mâine,
just relax. And from this position, you can feel all the movement.
Și din poziția asta trebuie să simți toată
mișcarea. Encouraging to open it up, okay?
Deschizi chakra, așa.
Open it up.
Deschizi chakra, așa.
Just a little bit, really feel with the little finger there.
Deschizi.
And you can see some of the movements. Now notice where he's moving. See how his shoulders are coming together? So, just see what it's like when you put your fingers there. Bring your hands down. And just really feel, it's his body is showing you where the blockage is. So, it must have some blockage right there in his shoulders. So, it's like you don't really need to be psychic, you can just see everything. Good. Now, for the person that's receiving,
pentru persoana care primește,
well, one with the initiation, it's better if they're standing, and two, also when they're standing, then they can feel the waves easier than sitting down. So, have them stand up.
E mai bine dacă se ridică.
Că
primește și o inițiere sau oricum simte vibrația mai puternică. Așa că îl rog să se ridice.
And continue with the area that's there. Now look at his legs. See, his legs are coming down.
Continui să ții mâna în zona coloane. Te uiți la picioare. Vezi cum energia circulă.
Breathe and just feel. And watching the body and see where he needs the to receive the energy the most.
Te uiți la corpul ei și îți dai seama unde are nevoie mai mult de energie, unde e blocajul. Ține mâna pe el.
And at this time too, you do want to make sure that they're comfortable, and also if he does kind of go over, we'll put a pad behind him.
În momentul ăsta trebuie să fii pregătit în cazul că se prăbușește, să-i punem nou.
Just really having feel a bit grounded. I mean, he's doing good.
El se simte cum se împământează energia. Se descurcă foarte bine.
Yeah. Notice when you touch if it activates. Because sometimes you'll touch it'll activate. Sometimes you touch it will stop the process. So his body will teach you exactly what you need to do.
Simte dacă atunci când îl atingi îl activezi sau îl dezactivezi ca să-ți dai seama, corpul îți va spune după reacție. Împământează energia, însă se ducă adâncă în pământ. Respira.
And see if there's anything coming up for him. What anything emotionally happening? What's happening for Felipe? His experience.
Ma vezi ce experimentează, ce se întâmplă din punct de vedere emoțional.
Is it just a physical reaction, or is it going in on the emotional?
Reacția doar fizică sau și emoțională?
And you can give her a little feedback too, Felipe.
I felt something strong here at one moment. I don't know what it is.
So maybe we're on to something.
Putem găsi ceva.
Like in your right hand, somewhere like that.
Mai mult pe partea dreaptă, spre mâna dreaptă.
It's like a treasure hunt, you know. Just get right onto the area that needs it. That's it. And look, he's really vibrating good. I've never really seen him vibrating like this before.
Vibrează chiar bine. Nu l-am mai văzut ca când a stat până acum.
Now, before they work, you need to tell them, you know, that the vibration can come, emotions can come, certain things will happen. And sometimes, the vibration, you can feel so good that they can even go into orgasms.
Înainte să începe, să evident trebuie să le spui că s-ar putea să experimenteze o vibrație, să simte energia puternică.
Feel the wave, let it come in, Felipe, all the way down.
Good.
And if you are looking at Felipe, he's got a good wave through his whole body, so it's not like one area is a little dead.
Dacă te uiți la el, observ că energia circulă prin tot corpul, nu are zone moarte.
It's a good strong wave through his whole body.
Energie puternică care trece prin tot corpul.
And just keep encouraging, he's going deeper now.
Just like keep with it.
This is good because I feel my right left side a little warmer, and the right side a little colder.
Okay.
And as they touch the right side, it gets intenser.
Okay, good. So listen to his feedback. So when you touch his right side, he said it feels a little more intense.
A zis că partea asta vine a fi limitiva, vrea să mai rece și e bine că o atinge, că se mai egalizează.
Feel the waves.
Simte valul de energie. Undele.
Breathe in. That's it.
Respira.
Turn around. Now, one of the things, because we just kind of jumped into this, we didn't really go over some of the earlier things we might ask. For instance, like, what is it that you'd like to receive? So now that he's kind of even in the energy, you can ask him that. You know, what is it that you'd like to receive, Felipe?
I'm sorry,
you have to ask. Love, health, happiness, a feeling of flow of the body, life. Sometimes I think I feel stuck here. Today you didn't touch.
Okay, alright, so focus there.
Yeah.
He's telling you exactly what he needs. He knows what he needs.
It's funny, Johnny, why?
Okay. Now, Cornelia, can you stand behind him?
Because
I don't want him to fall and get hurt. Now, the main thing with this whole exercise, of course, is for Yulia to feel a little more confident. You're doing exactly what you asked. And really, sometimes Felipe, he doesn't get into this that much.
De multe ori Felipe nu intră în starea asta.
It's quickly, you know.
Cept ce nu așa repede.
You're doing a great job.
Vă descurcați.
You're getting it too?
Vine de la osteopatie.
Yeah, so sometimes the person supporting will get into it. So, and just feel the column of light that he's bringing in.
Simte coloana de lumină pe care o aduce înăuntru. Uneori persoana care face tratament va simți energia.
Relax your jaw. Now this way he's
doing. Relaxează maxilarul.
Good. Now, of course, most of you know that we do like to use a little music, so I'm going to put a little music on there, our initiation music.
De multe ori mai folosim și muzica, așa
and this might help
s-ar putea să ajute
the process even more, because he's not going into an initiation yet.
Nu a intrat în inițiere încă.
And what we want to do is we want to create an environment where he can actually, you know, have like a full initiation. Right now, you can see he's working on the physical. There's not a lot of emotional. Now that's usually what might be missing with him is the emotional connection.
După cum se poate observa, trece prin faza fizică. Se pare că asta îi lipsește, partea emoțională, curgerea emoțională și încercăm să creăm un mediu perfect pentru a ajunge și la această stare mai profundă.
Now, one of the things I do want to say, before I get the music up too loud, is that sometimes when people fall over, it's because they're going out of their body. When they're vibrating and shaking like this, it's because they're coming more into their body. And sometimes you do get both. They'll go out, and then they'll come in stronger. But a lot of the times, when people just kind of fall over, it's because they've left their body.
They won't do it.
And the initiation is all about being fully present, fully in your body. So now he's getting the joy. He's really enjoying being here on the planet. So sometimes people cry, sometimes people laugh, sometimes people get angry, but he's making the emotional connection there. So give him full permission to feel his joy, 100%.
Inițierea puternică este atunci când energia este adusă, trebuie să facă conexiunea emoțională, cum simte fericirea, simte bucuria.
Give me permission to really feel good on the planet. And like I said, sometimes they'll even go into like an orgasmic state. So, yeah, giving permission, you know, just even by saying that. You know, he has permission to feel that. So get it on the physical, get it on the emotional.
Treci prin faza fizică, faza emoțională.
That's it. Find out where he's feeling it strong, feeling it.
Where you feel strong, or you feel weak. What your mind says to you.
I feel something coming up.
Okay, you breathe it
out. Change of the worker. And on the ears, something like.
On our leg, you need to grab it.
Good.
my eyes in front of me.
Now notice his eyes, because when the eyes start rolling back like this, this is under the sign of the samadhi. And the tongue will roll up too. That's it, let it come, even more. Now, good, what are you feeling now? What's going on? God so much. Miss God like you never miss God, you know, like you miss God so much, just like a lover. So now you see he's in the emotional wave. Okay, Father, what you're reading?
Respira.
God, because that's what he used. If it's another spiritual being or his connection, then we use that. Good. So just let God know how you feel. Out loud. Feel it into every cell of your body. Just feel this sadaji, this missing, this longing. All your love, all your light, to fully come home now. Checking with him, maybe he needs to lie down too. He might be getting too tired.
Vorbește cu el, întreabă dacă e prea obosit și vrea să întindă.
connected to the earth. So as working, he's kind of really getting the energy down, connecting to the earth. Feel the waves all the way in. Connect to the earth. What's happening in your body? What's going on in your body? Body move however it wants to move. See how things are shifting now. Look. Look at the way the energy is moving now. So he's kind of going into a natural infinity dance now. But it's unwinding the energy in his body. It's unwinding. Unwind all the energy that's intertwined. That's it, good. It's like he knows exactly what he needs to do. And all you do is just kind of help and support him energetically. That's it. Really come in. Come in fully into your body. Feel the soul energy coming home. I noticed the shift in the vibration. It's much finer now. It's moving at a higher frequency. So good. Send it to all the cells, send it to the DNA. At some point it is good for him to lay down, but he needs to be better. Just to completely relax. Let's go ahead and lay down. Sometimes it's good to get a little pillow underneath their knees.
Just to bring a little bit of a
because that helps the spine align a little better. And when they lay down, kind of hold their feet, connect it all the way down. Most important, just letting completely relax. So just come down to his feet a little bit now. Hold his feet.
You don't want to have to try it.
Now, when they go very still, just give him the space. Because now he's just kind of going to relax, and you don't really want to touch him a lot when they go still. We're going to turn the lights down too. Okay. And if you can, notice his alignment. Go ahead and get him aligned there, and then just let him be. Just kind of let him be, let him relax now. Good. So you did an excellent job. Good job.
Thank you very much.